broken, but the spirit can't die. And the gods see his anguish. Give him a sign from the floor of the ocean. Shall the ship of the lost soul rise? And they take him. While the undead cry.
Was met at the gate of Hades by the guardian of the lost souls, the keeper of the unavenged, and he did say to him, "Let ye not pass, Abaddon. Return to the world from whence ye came, and seek payment not only for thine own anguish, but vindicate the souls of the unavenged." And they placed in his hand a sword made for him called Vengeance, forged in brimstone and tempered by the woeful tears of the unavenged. And to carry him on his journey back to the upper world, they brought forth their demon horse called Black Death, a grim steed so fearsome in might and black in color that he could stand as one. Save for his burning eyes of crimson fire. And on that night, they rode up from hell. The pounding of his hooves did clap like thunder.
Watch it, hoping you can!